I wish started off like that.
You're like,
and my goodness, so we're in a car with like Sergeant Hood, and like we're going downtown. And then I got my best friend like right there. Oh my goodness.
No, we ain't gonna help you.
Oh my goodness.
Your cousin. Your cousin.
No, that's your auntie right there. Look. Look at them pants. Look at them pants.
Told her not to get my little sister's pants.
Well, she did it anyway. She stole them, didn't she? She didn't even ask. She didn't even ask to borrow. You said it, not me. I did it. That's your mad face. Yes, you did.
Money on block.
Get it.
Yeah.
Get it. You gotta be at it. I see you. Look at the camera.
Gonna get out of the car. We're gonna make you walk back.
No, I ain't walking back nowhere. Gonna get you. I ain't walking back nowhere. Ain't nobody finna kidnap me.
Tell us what we ain't gonna do.
What I said.
What you not gonna do is tell us what.
Look at my eye. Look at. Look.
You in your car.
I look like Invader Zim. Look, Invader Zim. Don't Invader Zim look like that? You look like Invader Zim dog.
They
giving out flip phone. They giving out flip phone.
They
want to
look well
flip phone. Nah,
track phone.
Yeah, and they need touch screen. Not six. You only get 100.
You don't.
Dang.
I ain't gonna have.
You just saying stuff.
I give it to my mom.
No, not your mama. You gotta give her the good phone.
No, she better get her
Obama
phone.
Get her own phone.
No, she better get her Obama phone.
No.
It pink and touchscreen.
It's touchscreen.
She got her phone.
What kind of phone she got?
I don't know. It's Obama phone. No, it's not. You understand.
That's not even a real name for
yes,
phone.
Yes, it is.
No, you're lying.
That's what it's called.
No, it's not.
Obama phone.
No, it's not. You're making it up. I don't think you're telling me the truth.
No, you ain't.
Shut up. You're already in it now. He already in it, Tiffany. Already in it. Tiffany, you gonna help me dip my ends again?
No.
Why not?
Because I'm sleeping in tomorrow. When I get out, I'm gonna have a whole apartment to myself. No pants Friday.
No pants Friday.
Everybody gonna be gone.
Everybody.
So if you're a little angry, like a squirrel, she can go too.
She like a squirrel? You sure she don't like a chipmunk?
Nope, she like a squirrel.
Squirrel. You know, the squirrel's the one with the rabies.
Exactly.
Oh, she got rabies?
She might.
Don't let her bite you. You might die. You have to get a shot. Because people can get rabies too.
Turn the camera off.
No. Leave me alone. Oh my goodness. That's that American.
It was so good.
Oh my goodness. Just so scrumptious. Last week. Remember when we were there last week and we came in with the chicken wings? Yeah. We had asked you if you wanted some because we had forgot. But you said no, so I had to say okay. It was something in my eye. I had to pray over them 3 times before I ate them. The wings. I didn't know if I was going to die.
The wings?
Yeah. I didn't know if I was going to die. Could have died. What that mean?
Exactly.
What that mean?
It means they might not like the police. Exactly. No telling what they might
exactly. The that's why I had to pray 3 times. Three. We still here, so obviously it wasn't that bad. You know. Hey, that's Best Academy.
It's not too good.
What do you mean it's not too good?
Mm-hmm. It's good. Best Academy, we think it would be the best.
Oh, I thought it was a good school.
Yeah.
Oh, sucks.
school, changed the name. Well, it used to be West Fulton.
Oh. I thought I was supposed to help the little boys. Mm-hmm.
Still getting the same elevator.
Oh, that sucks. I got Tiffany mama over there.
Your
mama ain't Tracy.
Nah, that ain't your mama. I know what your mama look like.
I know she light skin.
Yeah, she wasn't light skin. Nah, that's why I had to take it back.
Okay.
I had to take it back. She was a little dark. I know none of your people, none of your family members is dark. Yeah, she probably is.
She
closed the scrub. Like dark kids.
Not too dark, but she ain't my dad. My dad is black.
She wants to sing something in him that she loved.
She was a humble,
humble hoochie mama. I'm done. I'm gonna build your house right there, Tiffany.
Can we have a water slide?
That's how you're gonna get out your house. You gotta slide out.
Yep.
That'll be dope. I want my house like that. Ooh, a slide to your bedroom from the kitchen. Oh my goodness.
No,
refrigerator. Oh my god. No, you press a button and like the bottom part fly out.
Yes.
Like a vending machine. Oh my goodness. Oh yeah, I remember this. We had one here before. Oh my goodness.
We
12.
Somebody got them a little car.
Oh my goodness.
Oh, somebody else got one of the cars too. He's a little dark too. No wonder he could look at him.
Alright.
I ain't know that black.
Right.
No, I'm just that light one.
Maybe you did light skin. Or where you are light skin.
Yeah, I got no room over there.
Yeah, we do. I roll the window up. I don't want nobody to steal the car. Come on, Tiffany. We got to get out. Oh, my goodness. I am so sorry. Yep. You on child out. You got to take them inside?
Yeah.
Oh. All right. There you go. There you go. Put that over there. I ride it. Came out of nowhere with a fucking cat.
Oh my god.
Get in the cabin. Get out. Reserved for officer of the month. I want to be officer. Who is officer? Get that ugly ass car. At least I have a dope car if I'm going to be officer of the month. Look at them people wanted. They is wanted. They is wanted. And got him. But why do I look like, that look like, Philip? Don't I look like Philip?
Yep.
Philip Hudson?
Mm-hmm.
And look, they're like him. Oh my god. Ow. Oh, why is he look? I'm sorry.
OMG, I've been up since 6 o'clock this morning. I'm tired. I had to chop Ace off so she could get expected. And I had to drop my doggy off so he could get his teeth looked at. And he looked at it so sad. That is no better than anything to my Buddha. Man, I'm so freaking tired, but I gotta finish my work. Trying to finish before I go work for my. And then send it to my teacher so she can look at it so I can get another 100. Cause this girl don't do nothing below that. What you saying? Oh man. Hope y'all have a wonderful Friday. Yeah, hopefully you do have a wonderful Friday. Catch y'all later.
Way too much emphasis on these veins. I did it exactly the way it was in the photo. It's dark there. But the big thing that kills the dimension is the black strip across the top. Because it has a hard edge. It doesn't fade off. It looks like it's just
like his stomach.
David.
It's hanging out of his shirt. Like, I feel like he picked up his little brother's shirt
and cover up that
and put it on.
And tell me you would not have been better off leaving that.
What?
It is not finished. Why did you stop? She was done. She just wanted to get the out of there. You are a man. You get in there and you're like, you're gonna have to have these canvases last 6 hours.
Oh my god, my computer's
finished. Let's be straight out of here.
Hey, look, it's Bay.
Sausage.
Yeah, my grandpa's in there.
You're one of the only artists that has shown us
smooth,
soft shading. And that really helps give this eyeball dimension.
Thank you.
But oh my goodness, this man's butt crack is showing. Oh my goodness.
Already on his skin, trying to make it so that it didn't just seem like an eye in the middle of nowhere.
Oh my goodness.
Work got shadowed, literally.
By oh my goodness.
Kyle.
What has this world come to, Lord? What has this world come to?
If you would have just kept it simple.
What?
You obviously have a great imagination, but the challenge wasn't imagination here. It was just realism and death.
My head was up my ass. I mean, I'm telling myself, I'm going to simplify everything. That's not simple.
Think back to all those bad choices you made and do not do it again.
What's the definition of insanity?
Doing the same thing twice, expecting different results.
Bam.
Yes, you do. Oh, my God. I'm not going to be insane. Let me get the camera off my computer screen so I actually clean it. It looks bad, like a dirty mirror. Like, what the fuck?
Looks a little misshapen. The bottom lid kind of looks a little sagging, almost like the flies on like a little piece of beef jerky.
I use the actual photo.
Yeah.
Not sad. Here with my sister's team for this freaking parade. See? All the people.
Right now, they're she's so strange.
So, is that a mile?
Oh my goodness.
You know, she lied about my family.
Oh, for real?
Yes.
First, I did, it's terrible.
It's funny. It is hilarious.
Oh my goodness, I knew
what
you laugh.
It's hilarious. Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness, you just got it on my face. Oh my goodness, you got it on my face. Hey, mom!
Hey.
Okay, I'm going back. Alright.
Alright, so of course, Forever 21 just opened today. And when I got here to get my nail fixed, there was a long line. Like, for what? Like, it's just Forever 21. Like, that's basic shit. What about Urban Outfitters? Or, you know, something like that. Or H&M. Not freaking Forever 21. I mean, it's over there. I don't know if you can see it or not, but it's there. But oh my gosh, my nail is fixed. Looks like new. So freaking happy. But I think I'm gonna go shopping today.
Chance leasing approved.
Like every other Saturday.
That's okay. Call now to receive 1 month free rent and additional
really
move-in specials
outside,
on all
so
apartments
like
leased
now,
this
kind
week.
Of, but
more info on our website at hotlanterrents.com.
Because I am.
Call us 470.
I think I'm gonna put on some lipstick today.
That's
I'm not really sure. I don't really care for it.
What's coming up in less than 2 minutes?
Had the drink, get me going bad to bed.
But I'm gonna get you all later.
Way
to the mall, duh,
guy.
Like always. Redoing the front of my head in the middle of it. Gotta wait until the water boils so that I can dip the ends. So tired.
didn't really get to do much because my mommy was sick. It's like sad, but you know, it's all right. Hopefully everyone had a wonderful weekend. Also sad that the freaking Bulldogs lost. Like, they were not playing the way I wanted them to. But my Falcons do play tomorrow. Gotta work tomorrow at 12. So, you know, the whole Olive Garden is finna be hype. Got on my Team Breezy shirt, though. Like, we asshole. But, you already know. Peace, love, and happiness. And we're out.